It's time for Plays Gwent, episode 187. Hey guys, Gwenty Gwent. And we've got this yelling dude, who's a human warrior. Alright, and just gonna check one more time, see if I have access to the journeys. I don't. Not sure why. Not gonna worry. Just gonna do a quick game. Alright, I'm up against the boat people. They go first. Man, they always keep getting opponents that get to go first. Alright, I've got the girl. Geralt, this guy, this. Alright, I'm gonna say get rid of this guy. And, uh-oh. And get rid of that guy. Okay. Alright, so this guy's power is, he can damage an enemy. Okay, and armor. Pretty powerful. I have a feeling I might end up winning by forfeit because this guy seems to be having connection issues. Oh, nope. Alright, what did he put here? Oh yeah, I remember these. Alright. Let's do a botchling. Okay, she brought her friend over. Is there any limit to these? I guess they can do one each, but can they just keep going to the whole row's full? Too bad I don't have a bombard or whatever. It is his turn, isn't it? Very slow turn taker, this guy. Or girl. Dang. Really did wait till the last minute, didn't he? Alright, let's flip him over. Alright, oh I see. As long as I don't hurt her, I'm cool. Oh, that's... Alright. Gonna drop this guy here.
For king! For country! For freedom!
And smack that person. Power him up a little. Okay. Let's see what he does now. Alright, so now... She drops again to 3, I guess. This guy's got a lot of berserkers. Turns into a bear. Okay. This guy just have a really bad, or maybe I have a bad connection? I'm not sure. Alright. So Berserk is 3. Alright. Let's see. What in the world? Alright. Crew. Alright, let's drop this guy here. Attack her. Attack her. And we'll leave it. Oop. And yeah, we'll leave him to boost that guy. Okay. So next time they hit this guy, he doesn't get any more charges. Because he has to be barricaded, which means he has armor. It's probably a good unit to team up with these cards here at the Mantlet. Whoa. Alright, interesting, interesting. Flippity dip. Get rid of him. And get rid of her. And gotta play a card, huh? Let's see. Drop this guy up there so I don't have everyone in the same row. And get rid of her. Or at least knock her down a peg. Maybe I'll do this one. I lost track of something. I don't know how that happened. Oh, equal to or lower than. Whoopsie daisy. Fair enough. All right. 30 to 15. I think I'll just pass. Save my units for next time. He doesn't get this back. I'm in pretty decent shape. So not a good first round, but I think I'm at least one card up on him. Alright, so this is only good if I've got a bunch of siege engines. Let's see. Let's get rid of him. Shoot. Alright, get rid of him. Ah, now this thing's completely pointless. Well, I've got to win for this thing to be useful, so we'll see. This play again. Alright. Let's bring Ronvid in.
For this most beautiful of maidens, I shall fight 100 jewels!
Alright. Leave it at that. Got one card up on him, so that's a good thing for me, I think. Although, if I win, then we got another round, so I don't want to waste all my cards.
I'd lend you a hand, but then I'd have none.
Huh, interesting.
Why don't you train on the comb? I hate it. Party.
Hmm. Alright. Let's put this guy here.
Again and again and again.
If I'm gonna use this card, I gotta use it next turn. I'm already gonna waste at least one vitality. Alright, well, he's out of charges. Interesting. Blood for Svalbard. Alrighty. So it goes. Really? Gonna have to get into Witcher territory. So it goes. Still got one more card than he does. Don't think I'm gonna get to do much with my Geralt. We'll see. Of course you're just side. You know, you could bring this lady. No, maybe, unless it's full.
Mm.
Here we go. At least I didn't have anyone in the back row. Sure. All right. Okay. I think I'm gonna win this round.
Damn it.
Yep. Nice. Turned it all around. Now we see, because we're both at the same place. Battering ram. Someone from my opponent's graveyard. Okay. Sure. Why not? Oh, I go first. Alright, what's he got in his graveyard? Sure, I'll grab one of these berserk ladies.
You're good. Real good.
Okay. Okay. Come on. Tick tock, tick tock. Bear.
If I go down,
oh boy. Get a friend. Put that there.
Army's waste of time.
Yep, wrong bid's back. Help Ron Good stay alive. Alright, dude. What you got there? Tricky, tricky. Tricky, tricky, tricky. Darn. Ooh. Brought even things out, huh? And didn't damage that one, unfortunately. Boom. Shakalaka. Alright, what you got? This is going to be the determining factor of whether I win or lose. I like that thing they've got there. Alright, Deuterino. What you got? What you got?
Not bad. Not bad at all. Take it back to the keep. Buy some down.
Dang, he got me by two. That is some craziness. Alright. Alright, let's play one more time. I haven't played monsters in a while. Look, opponent went first again. Alright, what have we got? Sure. Seems interesting. Let's fail. Interesting. So you can do it three times, huh? So he can up himself by 9. See if he saves it or wastes it. Waste being, of course, a relative term. Alright, I think this, let's do botchling, this guy, this. See how that goes. Whoa. What just happened? Is that so he can bring it out later? This doesn't make sense to me. He must really have some other cards he didn't want to waste. Why is my connection so bad? Or theirs? Watch, he's like, he just yanked his plug because he's like, I had to waste my 9 card, I'm so upset. Because I see that. I see people say that that's what they do on the Gwent subreddit. They're like, oh yeah, when I see some bad cards, I just yank my thing. And I'm like, rah. Huzzah. Alright, cool beans for me. All right, one more try. Did I actually win the coin toss? I wasn't looking. Alright, so we've got this. Okay. Do I have enough siege engines? 1, 2, 3. Okay. Crystal skull. Scary. Yeah, look at this. I cannot win any coin tosses.
Never have.
Oh, immunity. He cannot be targeted, but he can still be hit. What are his powers? Boost 40 units in your hand by 1. That seems quite powerful compared to what I've got. Dang. I got some targets for me though.
I don't care.
Okay. What is this purple thing? Symbiosis. Interesting. Alright. Drop this guy. I should put my soldier right here. No, here? No, I don't think either one would work. What you thinking, buddy?
Okay.
Sure. Alright, let's see here. This guy's a soldier? No. Okay. But this is a siege engine. Drop that guy there. Blow everybody up. Do that. Attack. Now I can put that guy there like that. Alright, and boost him. Okay. Very good, very good.
Got business for me.
Okay. Alright, their timer's started again. Let's crew this guy. Do I need to do something? No, it's his turn. Okay. Okay. This is gonna be a good guy, because I got this going on.
The Scoia'tael must the woods abandon. Join us instead and defend the valley.
Okay. Let's see. Drop him back. Do that. Put this guy here.
So many of them, I'd have to aim to miss.
Attack that one. And put that one there. Let's see here. Let's get rid of, or let's at least attack that one. And let's see. Yeah, we'll drop this guy. Okay. All right. Oh, that was not good. Now I can't use my Geralt against him. Let's see here. All right, we'll put this guy here. And attack him. Power him. Vitality him. Man, he's got a bunch of those, doesn't he? Keeps him in the game. Alright. So my question is, do I make it so I waste one of these guys? Don't have six turns, but I definitely don't want to waste these two. Alright. We'll put this guy here. You go back. You attack him. You attack him. Ooh, a 10. Alright. Geralt it is. Goodbye. Alright, what you got for your last card? I figured. I shall also pass. Alright, that was a good round. Alright, Roach. Alright, seems useful. Let's get rid of that one. Alright. See what my top two cards are. Interesting, interesting. Well, it is what it is. Let's go. Those are not the ones that I thought were the top cards, interestingly enough. He just boosted everybody. So he just got an extra 4 points against me. And even more points against me. I think in that case, I'm going to forfeit. Or, you know, skip my round. Ah, gotta force him. Force him to put another card down. So I'll be up next round. Ha ha. Good. Wasted your unit. Take your turn. Alright, time for things to get real. See where we go here. Alright, let's see here. Alright, let's put this card down. Alright. See where we end up now.
Ugh, stop gurgling like that.
Okay. Let's see here. This guy.
Left, right.
Use
left,
this one now. Oh, I think this obviates the fact that I had one more card than him. Okay.
If I'm to die, I'll do so sword in hand.
Sure. Huh.
The time of the white frost and white.
Too bad I don't have my Geralt anymore. That's okay. It is what it is. Whoa, dude.
Cursed idiots! I ought to ram you!
Oh, so close, so close. Huh. All right, cool. Let's use some keys. Let's see. All right, let's finish King Hinsult. All right. All right, cool. Alright, this has been Eric playing Gwent. I will see you next time. Goodbye.